It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Oh, I'm starving.
You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back.
Jack down here.
Maybe. We'll see how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up. Stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
What are you bastards doing? Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. No, I don't know more than that, I swear.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care.
But bring that horse when you're done.
Oh. I don't know anything else.
Thank you. be okay. We mean you no harm. Miss, please. Come on. It'll be okay. We need to get out of here and quick. Come on now. Oh. You okay, Miss?
They came 3 days ago. They bothered me.
Miss, you are.
What's your name, Miss?
Miss.
Adler.
Adler.
Sadie Adler. Mrs. He was my husband.
Seen in days, whether he let up. He's strong, and he's smart. Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two... days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go this way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time. Biggest John?
You tell me. These are horse tracks for sure, but it could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right.
Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast.
Watch yourself. Stay close to the wall. Hey.
left here. That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John! This way.
Ain't you a sorry sight? Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You alright?
I don't think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out.